is a music teacher, she's a singer, a dancer, and two times she has won the first prize in the World Whistling Convention where she represented India. So this is a girl who's whistled continuously for over 18 hours, and she's made it into the Asia Book of Records, the Limca Book of Records. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have to invite this beautiful lady on stage to whistle and perform for us. But we have a little request here. This is a line that we have to hear from the captain. The captain gives the command and the orders here. So, Mr. Dhoni, if you can tell us, or you can tell her, Chennai Super Kings ka whistle poda, I'm sure she'll get it started. So let's hear it from you.
Chennai Super Kings ka whistle poda.
Here today. My song will be, this song got me the world championship and in Japan. When I performed there, I performed whistling as well as I danced Bharatanatyam simultaneously for this song and won the title. So this song for you.
her doing this for 18 hours, but bringing pride and name to our country, right, ladies and gentlemen? Now, next up, I hope all of you are ready to...